Man, we are so excited about this building and all the work that's going on. We're going to be open August 17th, and we're going to enjoy this brand new building. You're going to see in the video, so much has changed. The last time I've talked to you, the excitement has picked up, the business picked up. They tell me at any given time, there's 100 people in here working. You're going to see in here, the tiles starting to go on the floor, paint has already been to the rooms, the new lockers are starting to be installed, the air conditioning has been turned on, poster boards, whiteboards, all that stuff's being hung up. The only thing we're missing, we got about 15 more days, and the only thing we're missing, the most important piece, and that's you guys. And our teachers are excited, and we are just so happy that you are going to be coming in. We want to show this place off, and like I said, we are going to have that grand reopening coming pretty soon. But things are going very well. When you come in, there's so much more light in the cafeteria, new floors all the way around. We're waiting on technology, new safety upgrades. So we're going to have a state-of-the-art school, and they're working 7 days a week. There's somebody in here at all times. The final touches are starting to be put on. So I'm not going to say that we're going to be 100% complete. There are going to be some things that have to be tied up. But for the most part, we are going to be ready to rock and roll. And we're just looking forward to having everybody come back and enjoy our new school.